What up, what up? It's Pillbox back again for a little bit of Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen. It's gonna be the long play part 2. Get into this bad boy here. This game's actually really good, man. I only played a little bit of it in the beginning, but I gotta tell you, man, I'm really impressed with the game. Even though it's very old, the remaster is fantastic. I'm really getting into this game. And I think I'm gonna be playing this game a lot more. So let's get into this bad boy right now. Back at it again. Let's do this damn thing. Alright. Okay, basic attributes, wieldable equipment, and skills. Alright, cool. Fighter, strider, or mage? I think I'm gonna pick fighter. With primary and secondary weapons. Very nice, I like it. Very nice. Hello, yes. Alright, let's move on. Oh, let me get this leaf here. Take water. You got an empty flask, you might be able to fill it here. Oh, okay. Flask for that water, man. I definitely need to keep that water.
Bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz.
Poor little lady. We gotta save the world. If you had an empty flask, you might be able to fill it here. What the heck? Alright, I tried. Guy's clothes still look wet. I think there's a store over here.
Oh, hello.
Hello. Raise your affinity with people by giving them items and completing the quests they ask of you. Performing actions that people dislike will decrease their affinity for you.
It's a mercy so much the village was spared. I only wish I had more to offer.
Hey, can I buy a flask in here? Ah, here we go. No. That's why. So stupid.
I only wish I had more to offer.
Straight. Now that I got a flask, let me go back and get this water real quick. God, sure runs funny. Good old Japanese games. These are usually the best RPGs, though. So I'm gonna head out to, what was that? Damn bird's nest. Alright, let's get out of here. Go to this village.
Speaking with. He's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before.
Treat every shadow as though a monster lurks within it.
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
No diggity, let's go. You can also save manually anytime by pressing the back button on the pause menu.
Come, beast!
Hell yeah, trying to battle on. Oh yeah, this sword is good. Ooh, what is that? When foes seem too much to handle, try gaining levels or obtaining better equipment. It's like a little flask or something. Dude, this game is awesome. I love it. Seabreeze Trail. What is this?
This road will have us to the encampment air much longer.
A wealth of useful items can be found by vanquished monsters. Materials collected during your travels can be used at shops or other locations to enhance your equipment.
Should the enemy prove too powerful, there is no shame in fleeing.
I mean, they really did a good job in this game for being so old. Really nice remaster. I mean, it runs great. There's mad stuff down there. I just want to go check it out real quick. Curious. Kindling.
What's that? We've arrived, Master. Chests all hold articles and treasures of great value. Hold on.
That's fine.
Treasure, perhaps.
Open it up. Nice. For. Small nuts. I got small nuts. Oh, damn. Nice. Another treasure box over here, dude. Come on, Rook. Open this box for me, buddy.
I wonder what's inside.
Me too. Alright. I'll take it.
Well, Master, to my knowledge, can you hear all
this? We are near a rift stone, if memory serves. I know the way, Master. Follow me.
Damn, that shield's terrible. I need to go buy a new one.
It must be near.
If you have forgotten where you are in the story, select Chronicle from the pause menu. Oh, can I take that shield? No, I can't. Reminds me of that voice in the beginning of Alan Wake.
Pray, forgive this strange and impersonal greeting. This rift serves as a gate. It connects Arkheim to your world. It opens to the Arisen, for they possess a will powerful enough to guide the Legion. If you would claim to be among the Arisen, prove the strength of your resolve. Very well. Then we shall guide you in your trial. If you are an Arisen in truth, this humble task will prove no obstacle. The Arisen must possess the valor to stand against all threats, and the power to quell them. A tireless spirit of self-improvement grants the strength to lead the Legion.
Search the area. Select status from the pause menu to view details on the current condition.
Power emanates from within. Shall we search the area?
beast comes! Hurry!
There may be prowling monsters about.
When foes seem too much to handle, try gaining levels or obtain better equipment. Being drenched with water can affect one in a variety of ways. That's pretty cool. Oh, damn! Look at this thing. What the hell is that? This is huge. Oh, it's a Cyclops. Nice. It has tusks. Dude, this game is freaking dope. Oh, that's freaking badass. Goblins. Don't let go, buddy. Get him, Gatsu. Sword of Berserk. Oh, man, I can't hold him. Let us.
Leave it to me.
I sure will.
We've done as asked. Let us go and give word of it.
Set out from here and we'll be on the path to Grand Sword. Shall we search the area? A rift stone.
With that, your trial is complete. You are the Arisen truth, proven beyond any doubt. Now, I bid you select a companion for the journey ahead. They shall serve you, and you alone, to share in your hardships and aid you in every endeavor.
Nice. Look at that. Attack the others. Okay, I couldn't even read that time. Thank you. pretty cool game.
Our fealty is sworn to you, Arisen. From this day, the Legion's men call pawns live and die by your command.
Knowledge is another important part of creating an effective party. Alright, very good. MILF level 2. There we go.
Ah, a master in his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force. Mind you, I can help.
No, thank you, buddy.
Suppose this place holds. Where could this gate lead? I've learned of this area. It is a fine time to take stock, revise our party and equipment.
Back to Cassidus, Arisen. It is a fair notion.
Yeah, I gotta get another shield anyway.
Well, sturdy this place. I've learned of this area.
Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place.
Goblin!
Treasure, perhaps.
So many verdant children.
Ah, the venerable Arisen returns. Are you come to lead the pawns in a quest to slay the dragon?
Yes, I have.
Husks. Will or nil, the Arisen is always drawn to the dragon, as puppets strung in fate's own thread. Many have come before you, eager to stand tall atop the grand capstone of worldly truth that is the dragon. Arrogance. The dragon is ever born anew into the world, and with it too, the Arisen. All Arisen seek out the dragon, but lucky are the few who attain an audience with the beast, while yet they...
Ah!
Ours is a weak, fragile world, and little within it is more frail than man. In yon encampment, they gather up their knights and hired steel. They think to grow their numbers and hunt the dragon. But they shall soon learn their lot will e'er be as prey.
Thanks, buddy. Scare me with your ugly face.
Gives me chills just to think of it. I'll make no excuse, cousin. I hid it. Let me tell you this. You'd be wise to keep your distance from that pit. I was too craven to venture far. And lucky thing, a queer growl echoed back with the sound of water from further in. There's aught down there. You not see me going back down there to find out. Aye, 'tis a rank fool who rushes into danger of his own.
Oh, here it is.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
Word is, the fishmonger.
Oh, hello. What's this about the
Hello? Bars?
Can't say as I favor. I only wish I had... I had more.
They've wares to sell here.
Some refuge I chose, eh? 'Tis almost a blessing I was blind with fright. I heard a low growl.
We'll have need of a lantern if we hope to search by night.
Something about this well seems...
Which way should we go, Arisen?
Let's go this way.
Death. I've learned of this area.
What's that?
Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it. What's this? A well-formed party can often quell even foes stronger than they.
Been
dead for some time.
We best try to send in. What's this?
A reptile.
If we're to proceed, we've no choice but to jump.
Damn, this thing has spear. get him. That's gonna be end of part two right there, and I'll come back down in this well again in part three, but this game already is getting very, very good. I'm loving every minute of it. Alright, I'll see you guys on part three. Peace.